Dr. Vikram Ambalal Sarabhai, who is considered as the father of Indian space program, was a rare combination of a physicist, an industrialist, an innovator, and a visionary. Dr. Sarabhai is credited for the establishment of Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO. To honor Dr. Sarabhai's legacy and contribution to India, we celebrate 12th August, that is, his birthday, as National Remote Sensing Day. Dr. Sarabhai was born to a family of industrialists. He was born on 12th August 1999 in the city of Ahmedabad. He attended Gujarat College, Ahmedabad, but later shifted to the University of Cambridge, England, where he took his tripos in natural sciences in 1940. World War II forced him to return to India, where he undertook research in cosmic rays under physicist and Nobel Prize winner Sir Chandrasekhar Venkata Ramana at Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. In 1945, he returned to Cambridge to pursue a doctorate and wrote a thesis on cosmic ray investigations in tropical latitudes in 1947. The range and breadth of Sarabhai's interests were remarkable. In spite of his intense involvement with scientific research, he took active interest in industry, business, and development issues. He is credited for establishing a number of institutions in diverse fields across India. After returning from Cambridge to an independent India in 1947, he persuaded charitable trusts controlled by his family and friends to endow a research institution near his home in Ahmedabad. Thus, Vikram Sarabhai founded a physical research laboratory, PRL, in Ahmedabad on November 11, 1947. He was just 28 at that time. After the PRL, Sarabhai set up the Space Applications Center in Ahmedabad. But what led Dr. Sarabhai to establish ISRO? The establishment of the Indian Space Research Organization was one of the greatest achievements of Dr. Sarabhai. He successfully convinced the government of India of the importance of space program for a developing country like India after the Russian Sputnik launch. He quotes, "There are some who question the relevance of space activities in a developing nation. To us, there is no ambiguity of purpose. We do not have the fantasy of competing with the economically advanced nations in the exploration of the moon or the planets or manned space flight. But we are convinced that if we are to play a meaningful role nationally and in the community of nations, we must be second to none in the application of advanced technologies to the real problems of man and society." His vision and commitment led to the establishment of INCOSPAR, that is, the Indian National Committee for the Space Research, which was later named as the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO. Further, Dr. Vikram Sarabhai helped Homi Bhabha set up India's first rocket launching station, which was built in St. Mary's Magdalene Church in Thumba, near Thiruvananthapuram in Kerala. This site was chosen for its proximity to Earth's magnetic equator. The first flight was a sodium vapor payload and was launched on 21st November 1963. This station is now known as Vikram Sarabhai Space Center. He was also appointed as the chairman of Atomic Energy Commission of India in 1966 after the death of Homi Jahangir Bhabha. Dr. Sarabhai started a project that would lead to the building of India's first artificial satellite orbiting the Earth. Launched in 1976, Aryabhatta was India's first artificial satellite that was launched after the death of Dr. Vikram Sarabhai on the Kapustin Yar, a Russian rocket. So, along with the formation of ISRO, Dr. Sarabhai also initiated the artificial satellite launch in India. Dr. Sarabhai set up India's first market research organization that aimed to apply modern analytical research to meet the needs of clients. The organization was called Operations Research Group. Dr. Sarabhai married world-renowned classical dancer Mrinalini Sarabhai in 1942. The classical dancer and innovator scientist together established the Darpan Academy of Performing Arts in Ahmedabad. Many of you must not be knowing that Dr. Sarabhai is also credited for the establishment of Indian Institute of Management, IIM, in Ahmedabad. Here is a list of the prominent institutions established by Dr. Sarabhai: Physical Research Laboratory, PRL, Ahmedabad; इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मैनेजमेंट IIM अहमदाबाद, कम्युनिटी साइंस सेंटर अहमदाबाद, दर्पण एकेडमी ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स अहमदाबाद, विक्रम साराभाई स्पेस सेंटर थिरुवनंतपुरम, स्पेस एप्लीकेशन सेंटर अहमदाबाद, फास्टर ब्रीडर टेस्ट रिएक्टर कालापक्कम, वेरिएबल एनर्जी साइक्लोट्रॉन प्रोजेक्ट कैलकटा, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स कॉरपोरेशन ऑफ इंडिया लिमिटेड ECIL हैदराबाद एंड यूरेनियम कॉरपोरेशन ऑफ इंडिया लिमिटेड UCIL जाडुगुड़ा बिहार। बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली डॉक्टर साराभाई पास्ड अवे ऑन December 30, 1971 एट द एज ऑफ 52। He died in a hotel room in Kerala after witnessing the launch of Russian rocket and laying the foundation stone of Thumba railway station earlier the same day. To honor the legacy of Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, a crater on the moon was named as Vikram in 1973 by the International Astronomical Union in Sydney, Australia. The Vikram Sarabhai Space Center (VSSC), which is ISRO's lead facility for launch vehicle development located in Thiruvananthapuram, is named in his memory. Indian Postal Department released a commemorative postal stamp on his first death anniversary, 30 December 1972. Sarabhai was awarded two of India's highest honors, the Padma Bhushan in 1966 and the Padma Vibhushan, awarded posthumously in 1972. On July 22, 2019, ISRO launched the first lander rover module from India to travel and land on the moon and study it, namely Chandrayaan. The lander carrying the rover was named Vikram in the memory of Dr. Sarabhai. The year 2019 marked the 100th birth anniversary of Dr. Vikram Sarabhai. Google, on this day, paid a tribute to Dr. Vikram Sarabhai's contribution, shared a doodle. Dedicated to the use of all aspects of science and technology in general and to space application in particular as levers of development, Sarabhai initiated programs to take education to remote villages through satellite communication and call for the development of satellite-based remote sensing of natural resources. His contributions to Indian space program and in establishing institutes of national importance across India is unforgettable. Dr. Sarabhai is and will always be a humongous source of inspiration for us. Thank you.